Philharmonic, led by Leif Zegerstam and featuring violinist Michaela Palmu. And before that, Jacques Brel's beautiful Reflet dans l'eau, or Reflections in the Water, with pianist Janina Fialkowska. It's Tuesday morning, I'm Julie Mazzarella, and you're listening to Tempo on CBC Music. It's more about connection than anything else. Now you're about to hear the BBC Philharmonic Orchestra, led by the Spanish conductor, Juanjo Luna. When Juanjo Luna was asked if he thinks there's a difference between conducting an orchestra that is considered elite, like the BBC Philharmonic, and other orchestras, he said that it all depends on connection. Luna says that sometimes when you conduct leading orchestras, their playing is out of this world, but if you fail to make a special connection with them, you